Welcome back to your online classes, children.
Children, today we will do
page number 12 and 13 from your Fun with Maths book. So first of all, open your Fun with Maths book and then go to page number 12. Okay? Now see this page, children. What we have to do here, color red. You all well known about red color. See this? This is in red color. Okay, so what we have to do, color these things red. आपको यहाँ पे जो भी चीज दी गई है उसे color red से color करना है. Just like children, first of all tell me the picture of this name, the name of this picture. Yes, this picture is of apple. और apple किस color का होता है? Yes, it's red color. And now next one is picture of watermelon. Now you tell me कि watermelon किस color का होता है? सबने खाया है ना watermelon? Yes, watermelon red color का होता है. Next one is picture of rose. And rose is also in red colors. Rose और भी color के होते हैं बेटा, but यहाँ पे आपको सिर्फ red color करना है, okay? Next one is picture of tomato. And the color of tomato is also red. So you have to fill red color in all these four pictures. Okay, children? See this, like. You have to color like this. Okay? Apple is in red. Watermelon is also red. Rose is also red. And the tomato is also in red colors. Okay? So you complete page number 12 in your Fun with Maths book. Okay? Now go to the next page, page number 13. And see what we have to do here. Color each box below the red object. Okay, children? यहाँ पे 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 object दिए हुए हैं, 6 picture दिए हुए हैं. आपको उन pictures के नीचे जो box दिया है उसे red color से करना है, जो object, जो picture red color का है. Okay? So first of all you tell me what is this? क्या है ये? Yes, this is an onion. Okay, क्या है ये? Onion. क्या ये red color का है? No. So we don't fill the red color under the below the box given in picture of onion. Okay? हमें यहाँ पे red color नहीं करना. But the next picture is of balloon. And balloon किस color का है? Yes, red. So we fill the box below the balloon with red color. Okay? And the next one is picture of cap. But cap is in blue color. So we don't fill the color. And the next one, tell me what is this? Yes, this is picture of mat. And this is also in red color. So we fill the box below the mat with red colors. Okay? You use crayons color only. Okay? And the next picture is of flower. And flower is also in red color. So we fill the flower, we fill the box below the flower with red color. And next one is, tell me the name of this picture. Yes, this picture is of apple. And apple color is red. So we fill the box below the apple with red color. Okay, children? Hope you all have understood what we have to do in page number 12 and 13. Okay. Now you will complete page number 12 and 13 in your Fun with Maths book. Like this, children. Okay? You have to color like this. Thank you.